My name is Sydney Moore. I'm a sophomore from Lincoln Northstar.
Extra North!
And this is Ode to Sweatpants. Fabric somehow soft and thick at the same time, providing my lower body with needed comfort from cold and from bruising. In our modern society, with standards so high, the world of academic dragons is slayed. Beasts of calculus, chemistry, composition, canceled out, defeated. The spells and curses broken by the knight I become with this armor, armor of my legs. Giving a sense of comfort and courage, a last oomph of energy to power through the storm of essays and the mountain of projects. All with the curse of insecurity of a body image and the fear of lacking beauty. But what is armor anyway? That's why armor is good. It's because of it blocks me from the hatred and the dark thoughts, shields me from attempted stabs by a sword of others' insults, the great quest of high school conquered at last. But none of those dangers can harm me with my armor. Armor of my legs, made of simple cotton, yet empowering as iron. No matter my appearance, I feel content when wearing a good pair of sweatpants.